Most women wouldn't walk out the front door without their makeup, but what if the products you were using to look your best were making you look worse? 7's Lynn Martinez shows us how women can now avoid those makeup mistakes.
Ladies, you know we love our lip gloss, mascara, powder, and everything else.
I love my makeup. Yes, I do.
Elizabeth Cano never goes without it.
When I put makeup, I try to match my eyeshadow with my dress or my shoes.
But her crush on cosmetics came to a crashing halt when she had a severe allergic reaction.
My eyelids started to swell up really bad, and I started bleeding.
She wanted to know what was causing the problem.
I was desperate to find a solution to what it was.
So she went to see allergist Zevy Landman.
25% of women who use any kind of makeup will have some type of reaction.
He says women, on average, use 7 different products on their face every day. So the chances of developing a reaction are higher.
If it's severe, you can get severe pain, and you can get blisters and infected in that area.
There hasn't been a good way to pinpoint which makeup ingredients were causing the reaction until now. It is called cosmetic patch testing.
You just have to come once, then we apply it.
The FDA approved patch testing for more than 70 different ingredients used in most cosmetics. The patches are applied to the back and they're left in place for about 72 hours.
I become red or itchy.
Agnes is getting tested after she had an allergic reaction to her moisturizer.
The new and improved formula broke my face in a rash.
She's hoping it can pinpoint what caused it.
Being able to look at the label and say, okay, I cannot use this or I can use this.
Elizabeth found out her swollen eye was from her makeup.
This one is turning red, and if you see, there's already an elevation of the skin, like a swelling of the skin.
I had to go back home, and I checked the ingredients, and I had to throw everything in the garbage.
Now she switched brands and can continue doing what she loves, putting her best face forward.
I could actually go back and put my makeup on.
Now, Elizabeth does admit that she was a bit itchy for about 3 days, but she also says it was worth it. If you want more information, head to our website, WSVN.com. In the Newsplex, Lynn Martinez, 7 News.
Now.